The mighty not Spartan returns.
Here, take your Zakmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling. My purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
Chaos is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
Finikas. There have to be people who know that name.
Is there something you need? Thanks for stopping by.
Welcome back, Commander!
Some debris in the water.
Drop the sail! Sails up! Archers, forward! We've got the fight coming!
Yeah.
see that volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
And what? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway down.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored. Roars, do your oars! Less speed!
Commander, away! You're released until further orders.
Come on. Yeah! I need to stay hidden.
Corinth, the city of pots, prostitutes, and not much else. Watch will be vigilant here.
Alcibiades said the Atera here could help me find my mother. I should look around for Antusa's whereabouts. I'm looking for Antusa. Is she here?
Wouldn't I like to know? Sunrise, sunset, I save my drachmi for the taste of the divine. The Etera are hard to come by.
So you haven't seen them?
Not with the Monger's army on the loose. The Etera won't tolerate that.
Are you Antusa?
Me? Antusa? I could be anyone for you, Lam. I charge less than the Etera. But do I ever know my way around a haybed?
So her name means something to you?
Antusa? She's been around forever, but I never met her. I know the Etera all work as one, on equal footing. But Antusa's special. She talks, they listen.
I haven't met any Hetera yet.
Don't believe all you hear. They sell what a lot of us sell in Corinth. But for them, It's not just about the flesh. They're merchants of a sort, streetwise.
Sounds like a good trade to work in. You don't want to be an Hetera?
Not in my prime anymore, am I, Mistios? By the time I study what they did, I'll be serving clients on my deathbed.
If the Hetera aren't here, where are they?
Their swords are too high and mighty to be down here in the dirt with us. You want them, you'll find them upon the hill. The Acrocorinth. By the temple, keeping Aphrodite's worshippers satisfied.
Thank you.